I spelled there wrong. I need to delete that. How do I delete that?
Hold on. Delete on the
service
the
control
point.
Yeah.
This is annoying. Last time I had it, there was like 50 fucking towns everywhere.
What, you're annoyed there's not that many towns to take over?
Mm-hmm. That's why I killed myself.
Wait. I don't want towns to be everywhere to take over. I want to be like the base game mode. Why did I disconnect? Or... what's going on?
I'm back.
You still there, dude?
Mm-hmm. I can make it so that 30 minutes is one day in the game.
Oh. Can you please not? I don't want it to be nighttime. Because I hate nighttime.
I love nighttime battles, man.
Yeah, I mean, it looks cool, but freaking it's so hard. Because you can't see the enemy that well. I mean, the enemy can't see you that well. Either.
Then... get things. Alright, there we go. Just look at the minimap when we spawn in and you're gonna be like, what the fuck is all this shit? Look at all of those towns everywhere! Lovely, glorious towns! Yeah! Ooh.
That is pretty
I like map. This spawn.
It is a good spawn. Like, we're in the... We're in the middle of nowhere. Dude, in this spawn, like, our base is gonna be easy to defend just in case we start losing everything.
Yeah, because they'll have to go through Nagara, Nur, or Shamali.
Actually, the funny thing
what
is, my mod menu is disabled currently.
It's wait, actually... it says you're unknown. Oh wait, no, there you go, there you go. Alright.
Wait, like, I'm scrolling and it doesn't say open darky menu. I don't have my darky menu anymore.
Hello.
This guy just said hello to you, say hello back. Wait, no, that's not how you say hello to him. Hello!
How are you?
Hey!
Hey!
How's things?
How's things?
Nice weather, huh? Did you see anything recently?
They say it'll stay like this for a while.
Yes, I saw something.
How's things?
Hey, man.
Did you see anything recently?
Yes, I saw something.
Nice weather, huh?
They say it'll stay like this for a while.
Never had!
Well, you wanna get...
Hello,
oh, yeah, wait, actually, let's buy some weapons first.
Light vehicle supply point constructed.
Last time I was a sniper, and yeah.
I mean, it doesn't matter who was what.
No, I'm saying I was a sniper so that I could like, he got really scared so I could provide support for him. What the fuck was that?
God damn it! There's like, there's no guns. That's why I don't really like this map, because there's like, not that many guns to choose from. Like, I don't have my DMR. Actually, no, never mind. M14. Where the fuck's the DMR at?
Got my bum crack.
I don't like it being there.
I'm gonna suck something off.
I mean, you wanna get a, anti-tank rocket, just in case.
No, you can do that. You can be the anti-tank guy.
Damn it. That means I have to get rid of some of my mags.
I'm Snipper. What are these vehicles? Jesus Christ. Oh, there's a Humvee I can drive. Yeah.
Hey, Death. Do not take off without me. That was the vehicle we were going to use.
Did you buy it?
By the way, only
wait,
have.
Wait, did you buy it?
Yeah, no, I didn't buy the Hummer, it just spawned in. But, by the way, I only have one.
You use that one, I'll use this one.
No, we're gonna ride together!
No, fuck yes. You, hang on. No.
We're riding together.
Nah.
We're riding together. We're a squad.
Dude, I'm getting my own squad.
Yeah, fine, I'll just get in the vehicle. I'll just get into every single vehicle you go to. Dude, because we have the same mission objective every single time. We have the exact same one. I'm pretty sure you just got the mission.
No, you can go. You can go to other towns, and I can go to other towns. If we capture towns, we get more money, and then we can do other things.
Yeah, I know, but I'd rather stick together, dude.
Nah. We can, but we can both get squads and go together that way. Trust me, it works.
If I don't want to control AI, I hate doing that. Because I want all my AI
keep them following you. So, you'll be making money anyway. How many people can fit in a Humvee again? Is it, what, 4 or 5?
Wait, what?
How many people can fit in a Humvee again? 4 or 5?
I think it's just 4. But, I'm your passenger. I want to ride in the Humvee with you, dude.
Bruh. I have a full squad.
Fine.
No, I don't fucking board that truck.
I guess we're going our separate ways then. I want us to ride together, but whatever. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Where are you? Boy, where are you?
I'm going to let you follow me. I am not that armored. I'm currently driving by.
Let's go for bus down. The fuck is the recon for? There's fucking recon over there.
No, they make your recon to give you a recon the base. Or find the base.
Oh, is there enemy base over there then?
Maybe. Like, you just never know. Like, that's why the command has you recon random areas.
Fine.
You wanna go recon over there?
Yeah. Right. If I blow up, you'll know that something bad has happened.
Well, I'm gonna go over there too.
The last time I did this, I was using British vehicles, so I'm not used to there being this fucking Humvee. Humvees are gay.
Excuse me?
Okay, then Humvees are amazing. They're Humvees.
I mean, actually, in this game, the I don't know which one goes faster over dirt. It's either the off-road or the Hummer.
I remember going at like around like 70 to 80 speed, somewhere.
Well, holding down shift now.
Yeah. Okay. I am right now, and I'm like barely reaching 60.
Yeah.
That was me going downhill as well.
I mean, I'll give the Land Rover one thing. It's way better fuel efficient than freaking. The Land Rover is way better at fuel efficient than freaking the Hummer.
Last time we did this, we both got full squads in Chinooks, and we tried to fly over their base. We got shot down.
Yeah, no, don't try to fly over the enemy base. So we try to gun run it, then you can. But
service point constructed.
It's not really highly recommended.
Why is there now a capture objective over here?
Because he just reconned the area. He ran into the.
Is there an enemy base?
No. Like.
The capture mark is 4,000 meters away in that direction.
Yeah. Yeah, no, the way this game works is just go do this thing.
Capture. Oh, capture Bastam, that place. Yeah, that was the one I was going to go after this anyway.
Beat you there.
No, I'm in the map.
Oh. Well, I got a massive lead then.
Meh. Normally we were doing like a proper convoy and I just wasn't leading. We were doing it with like tactical and front stuff, like properly, not just fucking around. Well, I mean, I kept on knocking over signposts because I wanted to, but yeah. Oh, it's getting late already.
Really? That fucking fast? God damn it.
Half an hour, man. Oh, shit, yeah, I've got light vision goggles, good. Oh, but I've got a sniper rifle. Fuck's sake.
Yeah, the DMR is the only rifle to use night vision goggles with.
That's why I was playing Armor 3. If you had Armor 3, then you'd do so much more.
Yeah, but if you play...
You get night vision scopes on our snipers.
If we do the CTI on Cherno, then the independents are still there, and you get the DMR. So, do you want to switch over?
Nah.
Okay then, looks like you're gonna have to.
I like blowing up Takistanis. Plus, there are three factions in this one, this would be fun.
Yeah, no, in Cherno, there's three factions too. Like, I went to a town and there was independents taking over my town. Like, seriously.
That was you pretty much saying that there were two factions in the game, the independents and yourself.
No, there's Op4, Blue4, and independents.
Turn left up here.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, nah, don't turn left up here. Keep going.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Navigation is my thing. I love navigating. Actually, we could have. Considering where we're going, that probably would have been the faster idea. I was trying to go another way to somewhere else. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
I changed my mind.
change your mind, what? Like, halfway down the road. like fucking 500 meters.
Help me! I'm wedged in a tree. My men just got out of the... Why did they get out of the car? Oh, I lost a wheel.
Okay, looks like you're gonna get in the vehicle and two other guys. And I'll go very slow and have them follow the vehicle, okay? Have them follow my vehicle.
I need to repair a wheel.
You can't repair it.
Fuck this.
I'm
too far away from the base to fast travel.
Yeah, and plus, okay, no, you get in, and you have to have the rest of you guys follow. Like, have two get in, you get in.
No, you know I can fast travel, right?
Can?
Yeah. It's in this. You're allowed to fast travel. Just take us to a base. Take us all the way down to Nagara. Take us to Nagara.
Okay.
You see Nagara?
A second.
It's down the road. Go left. Just go left, and I'll tell you how to go. I'll navigate for you. Please turn your light on.
Wait, why do you want me to turn my light on?
Do you not see how dark it is? You're about to run over one of my men. Over one of my men.
Did I?
And that's my medic.
Sorry, medic.
You need to give me like $200 now. You know how to do that, right?
No, I don't need to give you $200.
Yeah, you do. You just kill one of my men. Press F1. Go to communication. Go to send money and send it to me.
I forgot how to go really slow. It's like Q speed, right?
Nah, bro. Don't worry about it. Just go. Just bum rush there.
Well, your guys, they're gonna fall back. And they're gonna...
Don't worry, I'll fast travel.
No, they're gonna be like, they're fast traveling to us?
No, I will fast travel and then my squad fast travels with me.
Oh. Well, so you're just gonna leave me behind? Right?
Yeah.
Okay then. Well, I'll just wait for you at Nagara then. And then we'll be free to go back up.
And you can come with me. But you could have just fast traveled in the first place. That's how common I do it. You need to send me money. You owe me money.
I don't owe you money!
You ran over my medic! That costs quite a bit, you know.
It does, but I'm not gonna give you fucking money for that.
Why not?
Because
you don't want to because you're a dick.
Exactly!
Fuck you. I'll spawn there myself.
Fine, I'll send you money. How do I send you money?
Press F1, go down to communication, send money, and enter Zephonic.
Backspace reapplying status.
What?
That's all I have. I don't even have communication.
You have what?
I don't even have communication.
Press F1, down at the very bottom, communication.
There's reply status and backspace. That's
but
all
look,
I have.
Beneath that.
Press
F1.
I pressed F1 and there's move, target, engage, status, combat mode, reply.
This is what you need to see. Oh wait, wrong person.
Oh, never mind. I clicked on reply and I just seen communications. Wait, how do I 1,000? What the fuck? I mean, you said you owe my money. There you go.
Nice compensation. But now, if we start actually doing capturing places, we'll get loads of money back.
How do I like get into your squad? I know I can. There's probably a way to do that. No, I'm pretty sure there's a way to do that. Like,
if you did, I would send you to one of the AI squads.
Heavy vehicle supply.
I would get you away.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, you don't want me in your fucking squad? No. Dick.
Because if you've got your own squad and you fill it with people, yeah, but if you get your own squad and fill it with people,
Oh, follow 1, 2 o'clock, man, medium range, man, and vehicle, grid 0, 2, 0, 1, 2, 5.
Why'd you send me to a fucking squad?
Man, position 0, 2, 1, 1, 2, 4.
They were the two guys that were running back to me.
Wait, I guess I'm in your squad now?
No, you've just got those guys.
How about I just disband them and have them out there?
Don't just ban them. Send them to one of the AI so that they can make use of them.
I don't know how to, so I'm just gonna spam
It's them. Pretty much the same thing.
0, 2, 2, 1, 2, 4, man.
Oh yeah, because you don't have a squad, you can't do...
Yeah, I can't do shit, so I'm gonna have to disband them.
No! It's literally on the disband menu, don't disband them.
Disband selected, send units.
Yeah, send units, and then send them to one of the AIs, which would be like Lieutenant, whatever.
0, 2, 1, 1, 2, 4, man.
Lieutenant.
What did you send before? What did you have to press before to send me the money then, if you don't have a squad?
I had to go to reply, and then...
Strong point, lost that, Resman.
Oh, communications finally popped up. I had to go to reply, and then go to communications.
Yeah.
9 o'clock, medium range.
Okay, I can't disband my own guys. I can't disband them.
You man, send them.
0, 2, 1, 1, 2, 5.
You can.
You just got thrown on.
You have to select them first.
Also, I have to select 2 and 3.
Yeah.
All right. Communication.
Wait, what's the one that's
send units 2 and 3 to.
Two.
Well, someone's got my vision scope.
Got it. I'll try to send it back to you.
Don't send them back to me. I don't want them. Well, one's got the night vision scope. Is it the TWS? Yes. Is that the only one that's got the TWS?
On the F, I think the M17 is the only one.
Isn't the M249 a
There is M249 TWS, yeah.
Oh wait, yeah, there we go.
I'm trying to figure out where you are in the base.
Up your ass crack.
Hey
y'all.
Alright, get in.
No way, I'm playing stuff. Oh, really? Does it have? Do I have to have it night vision?
I mean, if you want to. Oh, we got another place for recon. But of course, there's no one there because we were over there. And, I mean, I didn't run into anything.
3. Return to formation. 2.
Like,
on me.
If you press. Why do I have squad mates again? Never mind.
Don't know.
Anyways, look at the map and like go to where it says recon, like, and we've already been over there, so we know there's nothing. Oh, I've been over there. Oh. I guess we don't need to do that mission. Enemy has Faraz Adab. Faraz Abad is Faraz Abad. That's a very funny name. Frozen Bad is a very bad place. There we go.
There's I don't know, bad.
What?
It's a really big place as well. Oh, it's enemy. Oh, it's op 4.
Yeah, op 4 has it.
3. Regroup. 2.
Yeah, but like, fuck this site. I don't like this at all.
TWS? Yeah, yeah. The TWS site's terrible. There is night vision. There's TWS and NV. but I don't know if anything has an enemy scope.
I wish you could actually put scopes on it, kind of like you could in fucking...
I mean, what you can do...
Thingy free.
Okay, what you can do is you can get a CEL scope and turn on your night vision. That works, and also a hologram scope and turn on your night vision. When you zoom in, it'll keep them on. You honestly, like, I don't know why I'm gonna be able to get armor free.
Actually, no, the moon is pretty good, to be honest.
See how when you wait, do you have night vision to scope in with that gun?
Nah, I tried. This is what I like about armor free though. You can put any kind of scope on that you want. I say that the moon was pretty good, and then the moon just starts to fuck off. Three, return
to formation. Two. Yeah, at least when it gets daytime, which is gonna be about to be, then you can at least see.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep buying weapons. I'm gonna upgrade this. I can upgrade this somehow.
Probably not. You're wasting the money of everybody else's money by just like buying weapons. No, like everyone has the exact same amount of money.
No, we all have different money.
I think so.
I've currently got $5,241.
How do you check your money?
On the map screen. It's in the middle at the top.
I have 5,752 or 5,075.
I got 5,241. Oh, ooh, la la, la la la, la 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 la.
You're just making random noises. I thought you seen salt tunnels.
Yeah, I can fly an M1A1 if I wanted to, or an M1A2.
Wait, M1A2. Oh, Abrams. Oh yeah, because the heavy constructed thing was made. So you want to get an M1 Abrams and just go and kill things with that?
Nah.
What, you don't want to give? You don't want to become massively OP?
No.
Okay.
Wait, if a Humvee has a gun on it, can it fit 5 people in it?
Technically, yeah. Yeah.
Let's find out.
So, what, you're gonna be a gunner? You're gonna have a gun truck? I recommend the Humvee GPK, because that has the gunner seat with the armor around it. So your gun doesn't die against something when there's enemies.
I'm gonna wait for it to spawn now. What is that salvage truck doing? Oh, there it is.
Can I get in with you?
Oh, yeah, funny, it was the GPK as well.
Hey, do you mind if I beat the gunner and then just have three other AI?
No.
Please?
Because the AI, dude, the AI do a really good job at gunning in these things.
I'm a freaking hell good gunner too. I'm probably better than the AI.
I'm not saying you're not, but trust me.
But I want to be with you, come on. That sounds so wrong, but still.
I prefer having squad control under my command.
I can somehow get into your squad and that can control me.
You can't, it doesn't work like that.
God damn it. I love how this thing goes fully
automatic. What the fuck is this? Operator.
Alright, an operator has a suppressed weapon.
Yeah. Why don't you buy yourself one of those, get yourself a squad. Trust me, just get one person in your squad, command them to be the gunner of your thing, and if you go together, right, and then we have two of these, trust me, it'll be so good.
I'll just make all my guys ATs.
No, don't buy too many, literally just buy like a four, buy four.
Four. So, I think I just bought four.
Man, right, 50 meters.
I still also remember, recommend that you buy one of these.
The GPK? Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So yeah, it can fit 5 people in it, nice.
Yep.
The AI can shoot from distances that we probably wouldn't be able to actually see someone at, of course. That's why I think they're good gunners.
Actually, you want my squad against that other tank? I actually want a tank camp for everybody. Actually, I know what vehicle for.
7 o'clock, close.
And I also can put a lot of people into it. This thing always gets used for operations and stuff. The question is, where is it? There's the Abrams. I didn't buy an Abrams, I bought a Bradley. So. Do you mind if I have a Bradley?
What's the Bradley?
Is it that thing? Wait, where is it?
That's a striker.
Wait, there's the M1A1. No, it's not a tank. It's kind of like
a... No, it'll take a few seconds to respawn. It'll take a few seconds to spawn.
So, I don't know where it is, though.
Is it the APC with the reactive armor on it?
Yeah, no, it's kind of like a baby brother of the Abrams. It's kind of like an APC mixed with the tank, because it has tracks.
I see
where it is.
Is that over there?
That also means it can fit more people.
How many guys did you buy?
5. But it also means it can fit more people into the vehicle.
You got more than 5 people.
Yep. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 people.
Did you buy 5 people?
No, I bought 4.
That means there are 6 in your squad.
No, I bought 4.
Oh, get in that. 10.
Wait, so you're in this thing here.
I think maybe I can fit more people inside my Bradley. Waiting.
You can fit a lot more people in there because it's a transport truck, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a transport vehicle, it's also a tank hunter.
We're back, fast traveling.
Wait.
Oh, alright, so we're currently. Alright, so you're currently in the HQ, right?
Yeah. But I'm gonna buy more units real quick.
So yeah, then go to the map, go to fast travel, and I would say fast travel down to Valar. Bye bye. Oh, going to Nur. Now to bounce off.
Why is my tank just going forward on its own? Stop.
Brakes. Put the brakes on.
Yeah, no. If I hold on, yes, it just goes reverse.
Am I currently still at the main base for you?
No.
Good.
6, 7, 8, 9, bought that. 10.
I bought too many. There's only one guy I have that can't get in.
Select him and then just send him to someone. Not me, because I don't have enough space either. But you know how to fast travel now, right? Make sure you have to be actually in a base or at a camp. Press M, go to fast travel, and then select the town that's next to Faruzabad.
Second.
It's gonna take you a while to get there, but trust me, it's good. Skipping fast travel doesn't seem to do much.
Alright. So M, fast travel. Wait,
go down to Valar.
Wait, what?
Go down to Valar.
Valar. Oh, which is near Fazerin.
Rosabad.
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 Rosabad. It's taking a bit for me to fast travel, apparently. Oh, it actually draws a line and shit. Or whatever. ETA T60s? What? Or time. Last time for me to stop by.
Well, I'm here right now.
Do you want me to send in front of the convoy since I'm in the armor?
Nah, it's alright.
Are you sure you're in the?
Yeah. I didn't face any anti-vehicle stuff last time. Well, I did, but I killed it before they came across me. So.
And plus, I have the AI.
I'm just gonna sit next to the road.
I have the AI inside the gunner seat. So, where we are, they apparently took some of the they took a camp.
Camps. Return to formation. Yeah, the one that's return to formation. The camps are already part of Rosabad.
No, Falar. Oh, that camp is okay. No, the Bradley just goes forward by itself for some odd reason. We can get helicopters now.
Cool.
Trying to figure out where you are. I see two guys. Oh, I see your car. That's not. That's you.
Cease fire. Fire.
See, look at this. I'm having pushing forward. I try to turn the brakes, but it breaks. And then just goes forward by itself. Do you see the shit?
No.
I'm not even pressing W. I hold down the brake, but I go into reverse.
Hold back. Three, hold back.
Yolo McSwag.
What?
What? Dun 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 dun.
You got to slow down a bit for me to actually help you out. Because this thing is pretty slow. I can do 60, but it's pretty slow.
Doing 90. There's friendlies down there anyway, so I think that this base we're about to go past is alright. There's a little convoy here. Wanna follow them? Oh, there's a Humvee and Avenger missile on it. There's more units down at the base itself. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. You can go ahead, but I'm gonna stay with these guys.
Same here. I'm gonna get up ahead of yours. Because the Bradley's are
falling. I'd rather stay with these units because then we can assault faster and better.
Yeah, and plus the Bradley always leads. Or the in a convoy, they're able to always lead. And then the Bradley falls.
And then you crash into him.
I didn't crash.
He's pulling over for you. You might want to go further ahead. He's pulling over for you, so you might want to. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, fuck him. I say we stay here and capture this camp quickly.
Nah, no, dude, we don't need robot, because once you capture the main base, it captures all camps for you.
This guy's waiting.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I think this is the spot. On top of that building over there, to our left, there is a supply truck on top of it. Like, no joke, the building up is... Yeah. he ramped off the hill and jumped on top of the building.
Alright, so we're already capturing a space, we've got guys like right here.
They can't come in, they blow up the few supply trucks.
Oh look, it's the APC from earlier. Oh, there's a dead body in front of it. One of ours. Oops.
If for whatever I'm doing, checking my tank, I have to keep on pressing S, or it'll just go forward by itself. This tank never stops. Look, I'm not pressing W. It just wants to go forward. I mean, it's super duper slow. I think I think the reason why this is doing that is so people could run along and stuff. When you do,
hold back. Dismount, operate. Formation.
Target that
truck
at
1-3.
No, not that truck. Oh, cool, if I right click and stuff.
So we're driving.
Yuru's about capture.
Okay, where would you go capture next? Let's go capture an R. There's a running what I'm doing with my tank. I'm trying to keep it from going forward.
I could hear it through your mic.
Yeah. Oh. Let's go left here, and we'll just climb over the hill to an R. You wanna do that?
Nah, I'm gonna go for Sake. Actually, no. I'm gonna go for...
An R is right over here.
I'm gonna go for Kakaroo, and then I'll keep going down the road to Jack Jack, and then along all the way up to the airfield.
I mean, well, you wanna take the airfield?
This is what I suggested though. No, turning left there won't let you go back at all.
No. If you go up there, up over the hill, you could capture an R, which an R is like currently a red base. Currently, up for up.
Let's go down this place.
Or let's. I mean,
follow me.
Because they can go from an R to freaking Fuzar.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
Two, return to formation. Three.
They lost them. Our forces are focused on that. So we don't have to, we can back camp.
Push it!
Tell you, how good is your vehicle at going on incline? Because there's going to be quite a few in this area.
No, I'm currently falling behind.
Yep.
If you turn left already.
Where the fuck is the rest of them?
Hey, can you slow down real quick? I currently took
the independence of that rest man back.
I took a wrong turn.
You didn't turn at all.
Yeah, I didn't turn at all.
How did you not turn at all?
I didn't know your turn because it was way up ahead.
Yeah, do you not have eyes?
No, I do. No, you're just way up ahead. I couldn't see you turn.
Alright, when you get on this dirt road, you'll come across a right turn. Follow that right turn. There you go. Use your map.
I know.
Do you have your mini map turned on? See? And you said, oh, there's enemies there! But there's enemies here, so... Oh, that's pretty strong. Oh, no! 9!
That's why you should wait. That's why you should have me in front.
Well, he doesn't even have range on me. No, he does, but he's like...
That's why you should...
You suck.
Okay, dude, that's why you should have me in front, so we can, I can take the brute force of everything.
He sucks, he can't shoot me.
Okay, damn it.
He damaged one of my wheels a little bit.
Am I gonna have to come save your ass?
No. You're bringing up a vehicle with an AI gunner and it doesn't take account of saving my ass, it just takes inconvenience.
I'm gonna get out.
Where's the APC at?
Enemy clock.
That's water handling this situation extremely well. I can't snipe properly because you're right there and it's making my ground shake.
Sorry.
I hit someone though.
Where's that APC?
I've killed someone. There is no APC.
Okay,
no, it's a supply truck. Bulge, ouch, another one, that's dust, I blew him up, blew him up. Try to hit me in the face, shh, shh. My gunner is shooting at a building. There's a missile soldier in front of you. Yeah, he's right going across the street in ahead of you. I don't know if you can see him.
Return to formation. Green, follow me.
Target that. Cool. Up, that. One, no target.
He's on the road ahead of you. I can't exactly see him now because he's going in the trees.
Enemy, man,
target that house. At 2-1.
Alright, I see him. He's going up towards that camp along the road. Can you see the camp along the road?
Right.
Alright, got him.
Nice.
Two got out just to get back in.
My tank is apparently damaged. I think it's like a missile. To the right track, or to the...
My front right wheel is a bit damaged, but it's still going.
Once we take this base, you can repair a vehicle.
I'll buy it. Yeah. Oh wait, no. I don't know if we have to buy it separately. It's probably.
No.
Oh
no.
Wait, what the fuck? Five. Fucking hell.
Target that man at once. No target.
I can't come check because this guy decided to take his time.
It's getting nighttime.
Mm-hmm. That's why you've got lights on your vehicle.
That's why I just use night vision so the enemies don't know where I am. That's why I never. That's how I even notice I never turn on headlights because I got night visions. What do I need headlights for?
Formation.
Cool, there's like a detailed interior inside the Bradley, and oh my gosh, these view windows are so tiny. Holy shit, I can barely even see anything.
All right, everyone's in. Good.
Dude, how does anyone, if they play realistically, see out these goddamn windows? Like to where they can't go into third person.
Scroll down and go to turn out.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Most people turn out when they're moving and only turn in if they're entering combat. Fuck.
Oh, sorry.
That really stopped me? No way, I just... Oh, one of my fucking wheels got damaged.
Like I said,
none of them are gonna get in now because of the wheel being damaged.
Yeah, no, when we repair it, they'll get back in.
Return to formation.
There's another one down, another one
again,
down.
Again, can you turn off your headlights, please? Enough. Thank you. Or just wave them. You're giving away your position even more. Actually, dude, the cool thing is, if you turn your
area
lights,
clear.
If you turn your lights, oh no, never mind. You have a strobe on top of the
antenna. No, I know, yeah, I see it.
Cool. Actually, I want to check out the
I
bike.
I still drive.
My vehicle has pretty good headlights.
Turn it back on again.
A second, look.
I can barely see them from here.
Two, return to formation. Three, regroup.
Do we not have this base yet? Oh, we do.
Alright.
Buy units! I'm refueling us and shit.
I bought rearm, or repair, rearm, or refuel. And healing, just in case.
Yay! They're all getting back in! I rearmed, alright, you ready? Might want to get out of there, because they're about to start going. Basically, so that you don't get lost. There's gonna be some inclines here. You're not gonna pretty much like this. This is gonna be very slow on your end.
Okay, do you want to stay up front so I can take whatever's coming at us?
No, because you're gonna be so slow that I'm gonna say goodbye to you.
Really?
Yes, trust me.
Can you at least stay with me there instead of fucking driving off?
No, that's fine last time. I'll see some recon and stuff.
Okay,
I'll pull up outside the town and then I'll aim down with a sniper rifle.
What happened if you run into an APC and coming down the road and retake you to the base? And I'm not there to help you.
Okay, I'll be fine.
Then you're dead.
If I see it, then I'm just gonna be like, bye-bye.
It's going to blow up your vehicle. What happened if it's a tank? Then what are you gonna do?
What?
Okay then. Look at Carter, you need to die. Jesus, this is slow!
Yeah,
I'm
that's what I said.
20 what? Miles an hour.
72. Whoop, whoop. You could go back and buy two Humvees for your men, but then I forget the AI driving is kind of odd. They can't follow you. Your bank pass. Once you get up here, you'll be going down a bit.
Yeah.
For a while. There's a lot of inclines.
Don't slow down. Vehicle doing 15, 14, 13 miles an hour.
Yeah, we literally spent 10 minutes at 13 non-stop.
11. I should probably get on.
I hate how your vision has to readjust after you turn your light vision goggles on.
Yeah. I mean, it's realistic.
It's realistic, yeah. Same with turning them on in the first place, because your eyes are used to all of the light. It's like your pupils dilating.
Yep. I'm doing 11, 12 miles an hour now. 11.
You're holding shift, correct?
Yes, I'm holding shift.
Oh, there's going to be a lot of inclines.
So slow! I appreciate it. Did they run into this problem in real life too? For the tanks are just...
Trust me, alright, so if you look at your map, when you get to where I am, and you turn left, there'll be just a tiny little hill to the left where I'm going up now. And then after this, it's just going to be smooth sailing downhill.
Okay. Dude, they still have an arm, by the way.
Good for them.
And they took, what the fuck is that?
Hang on.
It's CHUSHAD. Or AB. Kushab?
Kushab? Okay. The fuck are your vehicle? Where? I can hear a vehicle.
I'll get that tank at
1-7. Yes, formation.
This help truck comes by here and salvages that thing. There's a M103 on the side of the road. Yeah, did you see the towels on him out? The weird ass name?
Yeah, it's Kushab.
Kushab. Kush.
Really weird. What is that down there? It's a supply truck, okay. And it's dead. Oh no, he shot the lights out of it. No, he did kill it. Nice. Supply truck down.
I really want you to wait up for me, but because I'm not at the top of the hill yet. Why did I have to choose a Bradley? I mean, it's a useful weapon system because they can fit a lot of people, but it's so slow. It's just dreadfully slow. Oh no, no. God damn it, I all tapped out and was pulling up back down the hill. Luckily I all tapped back in and saved it.
Things on fire, it went bang.
Finally, flat ground, or kind of flat. Finally, after freaking at least 30 minutes of climbing.
I know for a fact that Chak-Chak has enemies in it now, but they're just like not coming as well. Apparently, every town has enemies in it.
Yeah, but that means maybe we're.
None of the towns should fight.
But, once we're done getting the airport, do you wanna get in a plane to teleport back to the base? And, get a helicopter and just fly around the map, finding the base?
Yeah.
Again, do you want this game to
plus we can't, we don't get aircraft just for capturing the airport.
Yeah, no, yeah, you do. You can buy them. But they cost a shit ton, bro. Like, seriously, you want to the airport, you say, and you click on buy aircraft. You can buy
but if you're
E-10.
In the airport itself.
No, like, there's a hangar that you want to
yeah, I know.
But do you want this game to pan out? Do you want to try to find enemies bases as quick as possible? That's up to you.
Hang on, I'm trying to kill someone. Really?
Exactly. That's why I said you should.
No, 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 no. My squad are fine.
The bad thing is getting teleported back to your squad.
What the fuck? The light turned on?
Oh, follow 1, 10, report status, 11, report status.
These are just straight up
12,
give,
report
give
status.
Your guys
have
been.
Yeah. 11 is down. We lost 12.
Okay, that place has 100 defense.
Wait, what?
It's got an SV of 100.
100 defense? Does that mean there's a lot of guys in there?
That means there's gonna be loads of vehicles, you're probably gonna get yourself killed as well, mate.
Trust me, I'm gonna Bradley, I got this.
No. There's gonna be eight loads of AT shit. You can't just say, oh, I'm in a Bradley, I'm obviously gonna win. It's not like that.
Yeah, but it's an American made vehicle.
That doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, it does. The Abrams, like, no, one of the most rollable of he takes.
The Abrams isn't the best tank in the world, though.
It's not, but no one else is one of the most OP.
The Challenger 2 tank was in the city, the best tank in the world, in the game. Not the fastest, they do the most damage per shot.
And
take the most damage. No, it's in general. The Challenger 2 isn't the fastest tank in the world, of course, because it's not a light tank, it's a super heavy tank. But it's got the most damage, the best range, and the most armor of any tank in the world. Hence why it's nice and slow.
Hello? I did go the wrong way. And then I just have to climb, sir. Dude, that means I'm gonna have to climb up back all the way back up the hill that I just went 100
plus
miles.
That's why I said go left. If I said go left, there'd have been a little hill, and then after that, it'd be all downhill.
That was all downhill for me. God damn it.
Better room, mate.
Whatever, I'll just take over this now.
Critical damage. Enemy, man, front, 100 meters. 12 o'clock. Enemy, missile assault, 100 meters. Somebody help me.
Wounded. Medic.
2 o'clock. Enemy, close.
Enemy,
I think I hit by an AT thing, and my vehicle's almost dead.
3 o'clock. Enemy, close.
I know.
State is red.
No, I didn't go to the town. I just got to this town.
Oh, dismount.
Roger.
Yeah, the tank is amazing, isn't it?
Right, target eliminated. He's down. Target eliminated. Scratch one. Waiting. Go, I'll cover.
I forgot all my guys are AT guys.
Standing by. Ready, ready.
Enemy, man, right, 200 meters.
Standing by. Enemy, man, right, 100 meters.
Changing mag!
Waiting. Sakhi, capture. Ready, strong point, Stanakaru. Two, fall back. Three, regroup.
Hey, can you come to where I am? Help me out.
Cover me! Strong point, Ostad, Lodust. Strong point, Ostad, Zahi.
Where are you?
Ashaki, the town that I took the long
okay,
turn
let's
on.
Go.
Mm-hmm. I said I have a helicopter, but you're not in a heli. I say I got a BRB.
Cover me.
Pardon?
I gotta do something real quick. Fucking kidding me. Damn it.
Are you still at Saka? Sake? No, FBA.
I'm back.
Are you still at Saki?
Yeah, 1 second.
Are you still alive?
Yeah. I think so.
Yeah, you're surrounded, by the way.
I am. I'm not in the game to notice that.
You're what?
Holy shit, I only have that many of my guys left. Oh shit, they took back over the base.
Mm-hmm.
3, return to formation. 2, return to formation.
Man, it's history.
Oh, fuck, that hurts.
Let me take back this one camp over here, or kill people around this camp over here to actually take back the base because they'll keep on respawning on this thing. They are too freaking good.
Enemy man, front 200 meters.
I've got it. Okay, let's go.
I should have had somebody as a medic. Is that
you
in a helicopter?
Should.
Yes, that is.
Return to formation 2. Return to formation.
Why just enough? You should have gotten like a better helicopter.
It's full of people.
Oh, is that currently full?
Clear.
Not full. It's got a lot of people in it. I've got a full squad.
Is there enough for me to get my guys in there?
Should be.
Because you're currently my exfil. All right, I remember this. The Chinook can fit like 2 full squads of people.
I might die, so I'm gonna face it all sideways.
No, I'll go.
How
back
quickly can you get to my position?
Well, do you want to take this place first before we actually get out of here?
No. Let's get you back to base so you can get some medics and shit.
No, I'm fine. Let's just get the.
Well then.
No, seriously, I.
So many trees.
Three,
hang on.
Hold back. 2, regroup.
Auto hover, stop!
I'm gonna go back and take over the base real quick, so, second. And then I'll get in your helicopter. I got my AI ability that keeps up with me.
Is a Bradley still there?
Yep. But it's not dead yet, but it's a massively destroyed. I could get back in and, like, you know, repair it. That's what I should have done. That's what I'm probably gonna do. But I don't know if it's, like, freaking. I don't know. Nobody super duper funny if the enemy took over my Bradley.
3, hold back.
Well, since this thing's got door gunners, wait, actually I need to check, are there people actually in the door gunners?
And now captured. Strong point, Ostend, Jerusalem.
That's it.
Damage.
Oops, I ran in map view, bad idea.
Wait, I think you could carry my Bradley to your Chinook.
Nah.
No, you can't.
Bye bye!
Are you gonna go to the airport or something?
Nah.
3, hold back.
trying to get my guys to shoot.
Two, regroup.
Shoot out what exactly? There's nothing here.
Isn't it?
No, we killed everything.
Alright, coming down. We can go to the airport.
I think I have enough room for you and your squad.
I need to turn off mouse control for my helicopter. But can you see how my mouse is trying to conflict with my controlling?
Wounded! Oh, get in that!
Tank.
Plus, I can just buy. Remember, at the base, you can buy medic for all your entire squad. I'm probably gonna buy more units. But I don't know if you do that here.
There's no way I can get it, it's not gonna end in this thing.
No, dude, the enemy's gonna salvage it, and they're gonna get money. You can't tell by Bradley, I hope you know
no,
that.
No, they're not gonna salvage it, and even if they do, it doesn't really matter, it's just.
Dude, you can tell by Bradley, I hope you know that.
How then?
You want me to hook it up for you?
Just tell me how then.
I think you gotta hover over more Bradley. Am I running into you? No, actually, I'll get. Wait, land real quick, re-land. I think... Not with us inside of it, but...
No, I can't do any of that, there's no options to do any of that.
Okay, re-land and I can see if I can attach my, Dude,
you can't! There's literally no space inside of this.
Let me test. I don't want to leave my Bradley though.
It doesn't matter, you've got loads of money, you just buy another one.
Yeah, I know, but the enemy's gonna get money if I leave it.
It doesn't matter, it's just a little bit, just get one in.
Dismount.
Okay. No, there's a mark here.
Waiting.
And unless you don't leave me, take us back to base.
I'm not taking us back to base.
Alright.
We are going.
For us, it just got taken off.
Oh, what that? Chopper.
Wait, what? Hang on. Oh, is that the vehicle?
What vehicle? Yeah, that was the vehicle I was pulling up.
I was in map mode, so I didn't know what was going on.
Oh.
Let's go for the Loy Manara place.
Ready?
2, 3, 5, 6. What that? Chopper.
Waiting. Standing by.
Yeah, there's a lot of space back here. Wait a second, we're waiting on two more. There's one, and one more left.
Just press the button beneath escape and do it that way. So then you can tell everyone to get in, instead of going one by one by one. Or just select multiple units and do it that way.
No, they're all in, dude. No, I just... Yeah.
No, there's two left.
They're all in.
Alright, do you have 12 people in your squad?
No. I don't know who that guy is. Probably one of
them. They must be flipping your squad.
I don't know who they... What the hell? I don't know who they are. I think the game glitched out. Because I don't have two others. Because on my screen, I have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8 all in my helicopter right now. I guess I have two extra for some odd reason. And they're not in my squad.
Okay,
alright, we're going to the place we're originally going to go to.
The Luminara, yes.
The Tac Tac place?
No, Luminara. I'm going over this.
Oh. Okay. But how did they get Froza bad and not anything else? Dude, I think I might know what the enemy base is. Because you press F and see him and see what they took over stuff. It's like something on the point.
They're probably gonna go over it. Don't forget there's two enemy bases. We've got to deal with the greens as well.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Why is there a hole in the floor? What's that even useful for?
In real life, that's where you attach the tow stuff.
No.
Rockets?
Rockets, I'm a tank.
R. Press R for players.
No, it's F. Maybe.
For you, it's F? I don't even see any players coming out. It's R, though.
Right, it might be R. Stop locking onto me! Stop.
Dude,
we're in our enemy.
Dude, we might fly over the enemy base. I might be near this airport.
Yeah, there's an enemy base.
Oh no, not that town's an enemy base. I'm talking about the...
Okay, we need to go.
Yeah, we need to... Oh shit. Try to land it.
We're dead.
Try to.
I can't, there's literally no way.
Dude, you should have landed on the wheels.
No, dude, it was going down way too fast.
Regroup. Damn it. Well, we know where... We have a general idea of where the enemy base is then.
I'm at grid 0-2-1-1-2-4.
Why do I have a guy inside of a tusk?
Oh, dismount.
Oh.
How are all my squad members still alive?
5 o'clock,
it,
man.
It
100
says
meters.
That they're alive,
2,
but they're
do you read?
Alive.
Over. 3, do you read? Over. 5, do you read? Over. 6, do you read? Over. 7,
hey, dude,
report status. 8, do you read? Over. Oh,
do you wanna,
follow. 1.
3, return
do you
to
wanna
formation.
Be a,
2, return to formation.
4, do you read? Over. 9,
why'd
you, do
you
read? Over.
People to my
10,
shit.
Report status.
Now my guys will be talking forever.
Report status. 12, do you read? Over. 13, do you read? Over. 14, do you read? Over. 15, do you read? Over. 2, is dead. We lost. 3, we lost. 5, we lost. 6, we lost. 7, man. Position 0-2-1-1-2-4. 8, is dead. 4, is down. 9, is dead. 10, is down. 11, is down. We lost. 12, we lost. 13, 14, is dead. We lost. 15. 0-2-1-1-2-5, man.
Where the hell come to spawn?
Over here, but you have to wait 55 seconds for them most of the time. And be careful spawning multiple at a time, because if they spawn inside of each other, they go boom.
I spawned one, and then you spawned one, so we might have
I know you've probably chosen before you, but the fuck is this light on me?
No, I...
3, for a mummy. 2, for a mummy.
That one's yours or mine? I don't know.
It's an AA launcher. Oh, this is mine.
I bought the exact same type of helicopter, so...
Mine was first then, so...
No, I bought mine first, I'm pretty sure. But, I mean, it doesn't really matter because they're the exact same helicopter. Looks like I'm gonna have to buy a unit for my freaking thing. I wanted to, like, go in a helicopter with me and you, but...
So you bought Apache as well, did you?
Yeah, of course.
Nice.
What else will I buy?
Do I have other guns or can I only use Hydra?
You only use Hydra. The gunner team is what you, is what has all the guns. That's how Apache stood up.
Trust
me, I wouldn't turn on the light. And by the way, that helicopter is fast as fuck. Like,
it yeah, is. Yeah, of course it is. It's an Apache.
Yeah. Oh, my Apache spawned.
I mean, a little bird's faster, though.
Is it? In this game?
Yeah.
Two, Gunner, get in that chopper.
Roger. Oh, there's two different things, aren't there? Oh, I forgot you could set little waypoints on the map. That makes life so much easier.
God damn, I clicked respawn and actually I meant to click off.
It's still gonna be there, by the way.
Yeah, I know it is.
There's a recon right next to our base.
I'm at grid 0, 2, 0, 1, 2, 4.
Okay. I think they're maybe around Darabang Pass area.
I'm gonna configure my controller to fly real quick, so. Because I don't wanna use the keyboard and mouse controller. Wait, where's pedal left and pedal right? Or left pedal? No, wait.
I've changed your mind, so it's armor free controls.
Wait, does armor 3 already have, like. I remember. I can't, like, it does have a controller configuration in this game, which I think, controller.
There's enemy APC, there's like, what the fuck? There's four enemy APCs going to Rassman.
2 o'clock, car, 100 meters.
Recruit 2, fall back. Bust down, capture.
Get gunned down, boys. I just bombed the shell of all of them. I'm not even kidding, I split up all four of them with, oh, I used 10 rockets though. Oopsie daisy. Enemy tank? Where? There's a C55. I was smart and I used all my Hydra rockets. I'm inside one of the hangars, and I can't buy aircraft, so.
No, there's a certain hangar you have to get inside of.
There's only three hangars here.
Did you get in all of them?
Three, fall back, two, fall back.
I went into
back.
One. What does manual fire do? Oh, that probably lets me shoot. That's the main question.
And goddamn it, I have to reconfigure every single control. I just did. For some odd reason.
Nope, none of them. Jump, please. Yosuikoi.
3, fall back. 2, regroup.
Okay, now. Fire, I shouldn't. There we go.
Man, rear, 100 meters.
3, return to formation 2. Form on me.
Oh. I think I found the green team's main area because there's loads of vehicles around me. Jesus fucking Christ, there's so many things around here. No wonder they want us to capture Sakura. What? Oh, I was being shot at, I didn't even fucking realize.
You wanna get my helicopter or nah?
Yeah. Because I don't know what I'm doing now, I'm tired.
3, form on me. 2, form on me.
Do you wanna play this game before I go to bed?
3, follow. 1, 3, report status.
Dude. You wanna play some. You want to play some Skip Inferno before, No?
I'm not very tired.
Please?
I've been up so long.
What the fuck is this?
Machine gun position 038087. Enemy drop position 056091. Strong point at stop.
3, return to formation 2. Regroup.
I'm on the moon!
But the Escape from Chernobyl mission is actually really fun.
It's... How did you go fix this?
But I'm lost. Saki lost. Machine gun, left, one click. Enemy APC in 068076.
3, return to formation 2, fall back.
Enemy drop grid 056091.
Everybody melt me.
center.
And man left.
200 meters.
Zero,
yeah. Seven, zero, two, six, enemy trucks. Oh yeah, I've got to talk to my squad. The last two are snipers.
I couldn't see anything, and I knew the ground was going to be coming up because I did a really bad turn. And I crashed.
Magical.
Yep. I'm at grid 0,
if you
two,
want, you can get
zero,
in on your
one,
own. I'm
two,
sure
four.
I've got enough space for one person. I mean, there's four free seats.
On the... Oh, on the... Okay.
Well, just before you do, let these guys sort themselves. What the fuck?
Get kicked out.
Two, one on me, three, four back.
Wait, stay there a second. On the AR and the door gun, since they can see things from extremely far away again. I love that shit.
I don't want me to get
two.
What
status?
Hey, I'll be in one of your doors.
Two is dead.
You can sit in the front of me.
Okay.
As crew chief, I think.
No, crew chief is one of the gunners. Yep.
I want one of the AIs to be a gunner.
Yeah, I know.
Because I love this skill.
Run it back, maybe? No, not here.
Wait until I get inside and then. You can get in the back if you want and stare in their faces.
I can't, I don't know how to get into the. Co-pilot team. It's probably co-pilot, that's where I want.
Stop.
Three, four, one, two, three, stop.
I want to get back in!
Oh wait, oh. Shit.
This is me, like I'm next to the door. Let me in.
I think it's your guy inside the pilot seat.
No, it's because he did the brake off. Oh, what the fuck? I just got hurt.
I think I probably did. No, there's a guy crawling over here. Yeah, no, your AI is inside the pilot seat. One of your AI is inside the pilot seat. This guy right here. And he's taking off!
Don't worry about it.
You want to shoot it down?
No, don't worry about it.
Are you sure?
I need to know who's piloting it though.
Dude, just shoot the guy out of the freaking pilot seat.
No.
I think it might be just be like a random ass AI that's doing it.
No, it's not.
Are you not piloting?
No.
And then they go and take off again.
No, it's one of my members. It's one of my squad members. Hang on. Oh,
what the fuck are
they
doing?
Tell them to disembark.
What the fuck is he doing?
Don't worry about it.
He's gonna crash. Dude, your AI is retarded.
Why is number two flying in?
Is he going to re-land?
Yeah, it's gonna land and get out. I've made everyone get out. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get in the pilot seat, tell everyone to get in, and then you can get in.
Okay.
Whoa, you got one over.
Yeah. Yeah, she wasn't landing. I thought it didn't damage the helicopter.
Yeah, you go in the pilot seat, that's why.
Alright,
hang on a second. Before you get in, I need another medic now, great.
Oh, there's still one guy in the back. He didn't get out yet. That's what I'm thinking out here.
Yeah.
you're on it.
Wait, one more.
Are all the seats in the back taken? Nope.
No, all of the gunner seats taken. Yes.
Yeah, but all I have is right in back, and then I'll just get set in the back. I know you can get up to this seat. I know you can. 0-6. I know you can sit in
there. Yeah, Commander, Crew Chief, some of that.
No, Crew Chief is the other door gunner.
No, it's not. Crew Chief sits in the middle.
No. Crew Chief is this guy right here, or one of the door gunners. Yeah, it is.
I was sitting on the left side, but I wasn't on the gun when I came in as Crew Chief.
I'm right in the back, but like, did the Crew Chief in there because someone already took the gunner seat? No, let's just go. You want to get a full squad in here? Because I can get more guys in here.
No, we're going to get money in.
No, because there's two extra seats, and then I'll be able to get in the...
Wait, hang on.
Formation.
Oh, you're getting more guys?
I'm trying to get my, I'm getting my GPS out, but I can't set waypoints on the map for some reason. No, double clicking doesn't do it.
No, shift.
Really, I wasn't shift clicking before. Oh, we're going up, I didn't even realize.
You have to, like, hit it.
I heard it. Well then,
why is your guy firing? Oh yeah, Barry can take manual fire.
Cancel manual fire.
I used up a lot of ammunition and used over 4,000 rounds.
Yeah, let them use the gun.
4,000 RPM!
Yeah! Dude, that's the M134. That's how fast the M134 shoots in real life.
There
you go,
now.
Don't crash the church tree. But yeah, dude, the M134 in real life shoots so fast that the thing it's hitting lights on fire because of the friction. Like,
I think that SUs are the best though. SUs are designed to fire so fast they can shoot down missiles.
Yeah, those things are.
Oh shit, they're ship guns though, that's why.
Yeah, they're ship guns, yeah. Some of the guys on our ships go they're kind of scared of the. Because the AI is so smart, they think it's going to turn on them all times. That's a fire truck below us, or maybe. That's a tank, I think.
Yeah, there are lots of tanks around here.
So their base has to be around here, right?
I think I'm gonna race. You're going down. You're the timber! What? How did I hit the ground?
Your tire hit it.
Really? That's okay.
You can't, put wheels on the ground and expect that to blow up. Because in real life, your wheels will fall off and dig into the ground, and then the helicopter will dig in, and then you're dead.
I fly a lot. Oh, that's you. Fuck.
Why did you shoot me in the first place?
I fly a lot in Armor 3. Not Armor 3, Battlefield 4. I don't think I can even hit you. Wow, really? I didn't even fucking kill you, mate.
I know.
You need to get over yourself.
I just wanted to kill you.
No, I get a free kill on you though.
I know. You gotta find me in the base first.
Once I kill you, that'll be it. I'm not gonna kill you anymore. I just. Return
to formation. Yeah, but I'm gonna hide. Return to formation. You have to find me. You will never find me.
All follow. 1, 2, report
why
status.
Do you keep, like, giving
3,
you guys
report
to me
status.
When they're dead. Hi! How did you know I was right there?
So smart. Alright, let's do this again. This time I'm not gonna get us killed, I promise.
I wanna play Escape from Tarnation.
I'm at grid 0-2-0-1-2-5-3. Report status. 4. Report status. 5. Report status. 6. Do you read? Over. 7. Report status. 8. Do you read? Over. 9. Do you read? Over. 10. Report status. 3
really
is dead,
yeah, you hate-
4
no, wait,
is dead, 5 is dead, 6 is down,
7 is down.
Well, just for you
we lost
this.
8. 9 is okay. dead. We lost
go,
10.
Fuck off.
You freaking gave your entire squad to me again. Hey, no, you're not gonna shoot me in the foot. No. No. You're not shooting me in the foot. No.
Did I hit you?
No. Didn't.
Oh shit, I don't wanna buy anything.
No. No.
Yo.
Oh. Ow, you broke my legs!
Let's figure out your misery, there we go.
Exactly.
My friendlies killed me!
If you team kill, your friendlies kill you.
I know, that's because I killed you twice.
Yep.
Tyrion's calling for a medic for me after killing
you. Yeah, and then know what? Your guy killed one of your own guys but trying to kill you.
Wait, where's two?
Yeah, can I fly this time?
Three, return no. to formation.
Please. I haven't configured my control and everything.
No.
Okay, fine. I'll just take my own helicopter. Actually, no. I'll be your guys' support.
How do I get them all to disembark? Wait. One of my guys is dead.
Yeah, no, cause like I said, one of you guys killed each other. Or one of you guys killed the other guy just to try and kill him.
I've got minus kills.
Yeah, because you team killed. That's why.
I don't know. How many people can I buy for my squad? Are you ready to see how many people I can get in my squad?
Allahu Akbar!
You are a UH-60 for some reason.
What?
No, not. Two. There we go.
Formation. Three. There it is. Fall back.
You should get yourself some guys with it, by the way.
The only other person who can sit in here is the co-pilot.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I don't really need another guy to...
No way!
What?
Hang on. How long is this gonna go on for?
What?
Oh no!
Oh my god! How many guys have you bought?
20?
No, really.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you one. Land, I'll give you someone.
I don't need one.
I'll give you one guy.
I like my helicopter skills.
8. 12.
Wait, put an air and backflip. Can I go for the double? I shouldn't go for the double.
2, follow 1.
Yeah, have him.
Oh, ooh.
Right. He's an assault rifle, man.
Yeah, I don't want to land for much. Take him out.
6 o'clock, close.
Look at all these guys!
You need to duck. You need a Chinook.
Yeah, I was gonna say Chinook. We should both do that. Just get a Chinook. Just fill them all with medics. Wait, everyone's in. Wait, how many seats are there left?
Okay.
None. So my mouse was perfect. I literally filled up every single seat in my helicopter.
2. What that chopper?
That means that the Chinook can probably fit 40 people.
I can fit 16 people in this.
That's a lot. Formation. Three, four, back.
Including myself.
Ready.
Call me.
Yeah, no.
If you hover and look at your map, I'm going to a town named Ravenna. It's on the right. It's like the most left in the town in the top right. That's if I don't get shot down on the way there. Yeah, I got shot down by AT-ATs, the anti-air stuff, for example, boss or whatever.
Alright. I'm your anti-air stuff. Or anti-air. I'm your anti-air stuff. Like, can you wait up for me? Because I think I have to crash your friend.
You're a faster helicopter than me.
No, no, I'm only doing 128 right now.
Don't 250, you should be faster. Formation. Three, return to formation. You can just set the marker and you'll be fine.
I did. Yeah, if I don't want you to get shot down, I may not be there.
Like, three things were shooting me last time, so...
I'm back before question.
Oh, oh no, the town that I was being shot out from is now currently yours, so... Apparently you have to fly really low so that you're harder to shoot, but I think you have to fly higher.
Yeah. Oh shit! Shit! Oh, I almost hit the ground.
Flying an altitude of 150.
Some good penalty skills right there.
No, don't become nighttime just yet. You know, yeah, do, please.
I know it's a dangerous ass flight. If you're in a helicopter, you would have jumped out by now.
Whoa, what the fuck am I shooting at? Oh, there's a dish.
Hey, I found a running wreck of a helicopter.
Make sure that. I basically set a marker, so I'm going to land on this mountain cliff here. This rock face. This,
yeah, well, I'll be your air support since I have rockets and shit. I mean, those would be on the ground, okay?
Sure. Just trying to find something that's flat for me to land. Yeah, I need to head in.
Enemy close.
Hang on, I'm running down the hill.
Ooh, okay, I'm dead.
What'd you do?
Got too close to the ground.
You need to not do that.
Yeah. No, I'll respawn at a base.
I'm at grid 0-9-1-0-9-8. We lost 2.
This isn't flat enough to land on, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna end up getting shot at in a minute, game. Auto hover needs to fucking stop. I'm trying to land. Oh, yeah, of course. My helicopter's screwed. Return to formation. 3. And it's slowly going down a hill, meaning everyone needs to get out now.
Woo!
Tell me a few of these guys are hurt.
Fuck, just did that. I think I might know where the strong independence base is.
It's definitely near here. It's around this area.
No, like...
No, it's around this area that I'm currently at. It's around, like, Zavarak, blah 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 blah.
I think it's the only field where I am.
Oh.
I'm currently at the base that's the Sagram place.
Yeah, no, it's near there. So. I've got a shit ton of guys, and we're about to take this base down.
Because a supply truck just came from over here.
Ooh, hold fire. There's 16 of us up on this hillside. This is sick.
Oh, I'm making my way towards you guys. Like, I'll get a Hummer. Actually, never mind. I got shot at.
Jenny might be a Hummer.
Wait, has Soviet Wobble played with a Luthien? A Luthien? The one guy that does the.
No.
Where Soviet Wobble was in this Zeus.
No,
because remember one of the funny moments, he had to go kill a general guy, and I think.
No, they were different.
Okay. I keep getting shot at by Bino from Poop.
2, return to formation. 3, return
if
to
I
formation.
If I check the map, maybe I can
see an enemy
guy.
Vehicle moving down there, but I can't do anything about it because I can't see jack shit. It's too dark.
Team leader and a.
Oh! It's right next to us.
Oh. The enemy base? It's right next to you guys?
Oh, target that car.
Return to formation. Bus down lost.
Here we go, everyone's opening fire on that vehicle. Dead. I still can't see shit because that mountain's blocking all the light. There we go now, I start seeing stuff down there. Everyone feels injured because everyone's grunting and groaning. It's got an SD of 70.
Return to formation.
Capture bus stop. Supply truck. Here we go, everyone shooting. Everyone go on to it, that's it! Oh!
back.
How'd you do formations again?
I forgot.
Oh, there we go. Did you see that in your chat?
Camp lost.
No, can you see how it says, nice server on it after the check is quiet?
Find out where their base is. Or I'm gonna investigate. People are running into discuss another thing. Like, you know, driving down the road coming from like a random area. Not driving on the road, just coming down to the road.
I'm confused over what my guys are doing, so I'm gonna keep running. Time to climb back up this hill. For Zavarak.
Go take it over?
No point coming to me, because I'm, yeah, because I'm about to get to a helicopter and then we're gonna fuck off out there.
Okay, can you fly over to me?
I've got no space.
No, I'm not gonna get in. I want you to, like, help me find it, because I think it's out here where I am.
Well, I flew over there, so no, it's not, because I already flew over that area. There's nothing. I mean, I flew over that area to get to here. So. They're capturing the base behind you, by the way. Do you want to go back?
Wait, what? Where base?
Base you just came from. Snagram.
Where is it?
Announced.
Town of Snagram? No, they're not capturing it.
Yeah, it's turning green. It's flashing green, remember?
Oh, on your screen is? Oh. My screen is
green. Yeah, my menu map is flashing green.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go. Take it back.
Oh, fuck that, hard. Why is my Xbox on?
Alright, I turned off my Xbox, and all that I could do was double tap the middle button and open up the side thing. And my freaking display was gone. My one thing.
Yeah,
formation.
Tank! I have a tank problem. I think the guys are out of the tank. Or something. But I have a rocket launcher, so I'm gonna try to take them out.
I remember that place.
Tank's moving. Because I think he since he captured it, he's moving off. Or he's probably trying to come and kill me. Luckily, I have a rocket launcher.
Two, return to formation. Three, fall back.
Well, I hit the tank and disabled it, but I died. Or I didn't disable it. I just got killed by the AI I was fucking following it. God damn it. You know, also, I don't want to play this anymore. I kind of want to play the Escape from Tartarus mission. I'm getting bored.
At least I'm doing things. Go places, get a team.
So, do you want to try out Escape from Tartarus, or are you just gonna.
I don't know. I tried to repair this helicopter, but it didn't work. Go back down to the base. Are you just killing teammates now?
Kind of, yeah. I'm bored.
Go and capture bases. Get a little strike team, get a Humvee in and go places. Play it tactically and play it properly, get an anti-tank guy over you.
I just kinda wanna go to that one thing. I was just saying they're gonna fire on me because I just wasted my ammo. Hey, they're not gonna kill me? God damn it.
Jim Bob was killed.
I'm gonna abort and play that one mission.
Cool. So you're leaving the game then?
I was getting really bored, dude. I mean, I'll open up a server and if you want to join, you can.
Eh.
Cause trust me, it's really fun.
I don't know, but I'm afraid.
Can at least play this once with me. Just once.
What the fuck am I watching right now?
I do not know.
And I'm so tired anyway, I'll probably just fail everything.
So you're gonna go over to Armor 3?
Yeah, and I recommend you get it.
I don't have the money.
Get money.
If you can somehow buy it from me, then that'll be great, but I don't have the money, dude. My mom is the one who buys me games.
Should I ask her?
She's gonna say no.
Why?
Because we don't have the money right now. That's what she's exactly gonna say.
I need to go to the bank. What the fuck?
I mean, I could try. I mean, plus, she's asleep right now, so.
What are they shooting at?
So I don't want to go wake her up.
The fuck is everyone shooting at?
Maybe that's
okay. Oh shit, the vehicle came back.
What vehicle?
DHK thingy.
Oh. But... can you just try this mission once with me?
Dude, I'm so tired, and if my if I'm not going to town with my friend to go to the bank, then I need to go to them. I'm just gonna go to bed now.
Okay. Do you think you could buy armor 3 for me?
Nope. As I said, the reason I need to go to the bank is because money has vanished out of my account.
Oh, okay. I mean, like, if you figure that out...
and I won't have enough, because after that, the money is going to be going towards the deposit for my laptop and paying for electricity bills since I use most of it. I don't get paid that much, I only work minimum wage, which in England is not as much as it's now in America, if it's gone up to $15 yet or not.
Oh, dang it. I mean, if you do, then I'll repay you with, like, a game you want, but I'm not going to be able to pay you instantly, but I'll buy a game for you.
What is the minimum wage now in America?
I don't know. I think 12 something, $12 an hour.
7.25 USD per hour. It's more than it is in England.
But hey, maybe 7.25 accounts to $12 in American.
In England, people from the age of 18 to 20 get £5.55 an hour.
Hmm. I mean, but the good thing is that, like, on Steam, I think Armor 3 just costs $50.
Mm.
So, if I can... no, 39... only costs $40? I mean, do you know if there's any Steam sale coming up yet?
Nope.
I mean, because, I mean... this thing's probably going to be $20 when the Steam sale hits.
How old are
you? I'm... 17?
Do paper rounds are saying.
Wait, what?
Do paper rounds are saying. I don't know if it's the same in America, but this guy that does paper rounds at my shop, I do paper rounds on Sundays as well, but he does it like once or twice a week and he gets paid like £25 a week just for doing it.
Oh, wait, paper runs? Like, you know, newspaper runs?
Yeah.
But, dude, my mom won't let me get a job. She says she wants me to finish school first.
Hmm.
So.
I had a job whilst in college, and now I'm not in college. And I still have this little job until I do something better with my life, which I'm hoping would be the Royal Navy. Beauty Bounce, what the fuck is this?
But, so, oh. when I do get a job, which I don't know what's going to be, Can I just say,
why is it that every single American kid wants to become part of the fucking United States Marine Corps? Why not something else like a fucking US Ranger or something like that? Or just something not in the military?
I mean, because the Marines is the people who've seen the most action.
Yeah, but the Rangers are still extremely elite as well.
Yeah, no, I mean, the Army actually sees the most. The Marines sees, like...
obviously, because... unfortunately for the Army, though, if you want to join the Army and you get deployed in Afghanistan, you have to deal with prickly heat and IEDs and having your legs blown off.
Yeah, but no. So you do have... and the Marines were in Afghanistan as well. But
Do you know what prickly heat is, by the way?
We pull off our guys out, and no, I don't.
Basically, oh yeah, Britain did as well. I don't know, you might have... no, didn't send anyone back. But prickly heat is basically when you're so hot that your sweat dissolves into salt crystals, which then rubs up against your skin underneath your uniform.
Okay, that sucks.
Yes. That's one of the main problems of Afghanistan.
But I mean, and this might not be true, but I think we're probably still doing, like, super-duper cover ops operations in Afghanistan, probably.
There's still stuff in Afghanistan and Syria. Russia's still there. Britain doing some shit, I don't know.
Like I mean, we say we pulled everybody out, but I'm pretty sure...
That's what she said!
But I'm pretty sure to still combat the ISIS problem, I'm pretty sure we still got, like, super covert ops, secret special forces guys in Afghanistan.
Can I strictly ask? Is there the British Armed Forces DLC?
Yeah.
If I download British Armed Forces, is it literally just a campaign?
I think so, yeah.
Is it a long campaign?
I don't know, I haven't played it.
I need to piss. I'm so tired, I'm just randomly saying the shit I need to do now.
So, you going to bed?
Nah, not yet. I don't know. Hang on.
I'm gonna play that one mission with you, though.